wonderful people. Welcome to Dialogue Gaming Clash on Sri Lanka 2016, the first ever time to host Clash on competition ever in Sri Lanka. Participants from 2000 to 2500 representing here right at BMICH. This is the after movie and enjoy the rest of the
show. Well, playing baby like an old guitar. I don't care where you stop and start. My days are lonely and my nights are hard. So play me, baby, like an old guitar. Hit me, honey, like a beat-up drum.
Hi, we are from Mountain Ava. We are really enjoying this.
I'm happy to be here and it's a happening event. And it's an awesome event.
Really awesome.
It's more than what we thought of. And like, thankful for Dialogue and everybody who is like supporting this event. Being in the first event in Sri Lanka, it's really, really happy moment. On with us and we are hoping to be there on the next event also.
Keep it up, guys. Since I fell down.
We are here today at the first Clash of Clans festival, which is Dialogue Gaming Clash on Sri Lanka 2016. So far it has been a great day. We see a lot of Clash of Clans players in Sri Lanka coming together. A lot of cosplayers are coming today, want to showcase the characters from Clash of Clans and Clash Royale. And we are seeing lots of turnout and a lot of people who are eagerly waiting to play as well. So today we are up for the session 2 now. We are seeing a lot of players coming and one thing I need to say is I'm really sorry for the players who couldn't make it today with the pre-registrations because we had a limited amount of count and we just couldn't accommodate everyone. But I want to promise you guys that this will not be the last. So there'll be more Clash of Clans events happening in Sri Lanka. So all the Clash of Clans players in Sri Lanka, I would say clash on.
Hi, I'm Robin and I'm the content manager for Dialogue Asia the PLC and we believe in a gaming festival, that's why we are here. And we basically moved on with the festival first time in Sri Lanka called ClashCon, and as you see, you can see a lot of crowd coming into it. We had over 2,000 registrations and we had to stop the registration. It's a totally FOC event just to promote the gaming culture in Sri Lanka and also to introduce the new technologies like virtual reality and stuff like that. So thank you guys for coming up and being a part of the gaming, and you will always see new things coming up. And we will be also getting ready with something called SLCG, our next gaming event with gamer.lk. So be in touch with us and let's move on forward. Thank you.
This is Kehani from Dialogue Asiata. We are the ClashCon event, first ClashCon event organized by Dialogue in Sri Lanka. So we are really happy to organize such a beautiful event. And we are really shocked to see a massive crowd. There's a massive crowd here today. More happening events to come in the evening. Inviting all of you guys to stay tuned with us. Come to BMICH and can have a good time with all of us. Thank you so much. Life can be a flat road, no bound.